stands are here.
He used his fight money to buy two of every animal on Earth. And then he herded them onto a boat, and then he beat the crap out of every single one. And from that day forward, anytime a bunch of animals are together in one place, it's called a zoo. Unless it's a farm.